What's going on, guys? Bao here, back with some anime ninja. So let's get into this. Hey, we're gonna be checking out some of the stuff that is going on, some of the events and stuff like that. We did spend quite a bit of gold and didn't actually make anything bad. Well, technically we made a ton of coupons. We have 40,000 coupons. We do only have 60k. well, we do have, I think, another 15 coming in, so that's about the extent of our extra gold to spend. So we basically have nothing until the next set of plans, or yeah, that's pretty much it, because I'm probably never gonna top up. But yeah, we pretty much have 60k. It is usually 50, so I could technically spend a little bit more. We did finally reach 27 million on our BP, which is pretty cool. We did level up some stuff. We put on two pieces, which we got in the other one, which was the Oblivion set and stuff like that. I didn't buy any more of the pieces just because we didn't have enough gold, plus I wouldn't have the entire set and stuff like that. So we got a few pieces, but we're just working on getting more gold and then maybe finishing them off. But for now, we currently have the wish back, Tsunade's wish. We do have just like the regular ones, which you're going to be getting these done. Get you an extra few stuff, basically getting 3 points. It's pretty easy to get done, so that one you don't have to worry about. We do have some characters and stuff like that in here if you guys want to spend that amount. And then we have this event back again, which is the discount event. Honestly, I would start off with a discount if you guys are going to be going for this. Currently at 10%, can go up to 90%. I don't know how much it costs to refresh, but how much it would cost to get to like maybe even 50% off, or maybe you get lucky, hit 70, 80, even the 90%, which would be amazing. But yeah, they still have the same rewards. I do kind of want to get this, maybe even that. Honestly, it'd be nice to get. I believe this one was 10k and this one was 20, if I'm not mistaken. I do have 15 that I can spend, but it would depend on the discount, honestly. And then of course we would have to buy, probably could buy that and this, because that's 1,000 plus the discount. Let's say we got 50% off, that's only going to be 500. And then let's say we got the trident, which is I think 10, and then half off of that. Or maybe we'll get the pet and then that'd be half off of that. It would still be about 10 to 15, which is the only amount of gold we have. So I don't think I'm gonna get it, but it is there if I want to go for it. We do have 6 days on that event. We do have this egg event going on, which we never get anything in this anyways, but they have some sets in here if you want to maybe complete a set or just get it for the collection or something like that. We have the flame sets, the Raijin set and stuff like that. There's some other stuff in here as well. Don't think anybody's actually gonna go for any of that, but it's there if you want to go for it. We do have the Ninja Rally, which has characters in it. Honestly, you're better off just waiting for the mall event, or the Persian event, I should say, or one of the other ones. We do have the Awakened Momoshiki, which was the previous character that unlocked. Current price 56. So even if we wanted to get it, we'd waste all that gold, which we're not gonna do, of course. And then there are other characters in here if you want to grab them. Maybe you need them for something, like I know you need Guy, which is only 16, minimum of 6, Rabbit Goddess and stuff like that. There's characters you can get if you want. And then of course we have the 10 Tails Arrival, which if you're spending on any of these events up to 10k, you'll be getting some coupons back. We did spend a little bit, I'll probably get to 1,000 today. And then we do have the flash sale. Unfortunately, this one was gone by the time I got on, but they had this one, so I just bought that. They do have this one as well, which is, I should probably buy it just for the fact that I'm going to be going for sets and we're going to have to socket them. And to socket the first one's not that expensive, but to socket both of them, going to be pretty expensive. It's only 300. You know, I'm just going to buy it. I mean, it is only coupons. We just got like 40,000 coupons, so it's not like I'm hurting or anything for buying it. So we're gonna grab that, and yeah, that's basically it. I mean, they do have this event, but no one actually goes for it. Other than that, we're not gonna be doing too much. I mean, there's stuff that I can level up, or stuff I can get done. But if you guys are wondering, I'm pretty sure we already went through the stuff that I purchased. Well, you guys did see me purchase it. So for now, we do have a two-piece of the Otsutsuki skin, Otsutsuki armor. So we have a two-piece set with this, which will give us punch rate and attack. And then, of course, once we get the four and six-piece set, you get all the other stats, which, of course, we're going to go for. Who we're going to put it on? I probably just going to put it on my secondary support character for now, which currently just has the Godflame set. So we would only lose the damage rate, which is only 10%, but we're getting 20% attack. And we lose a little bit of agility, but for this one, you gain punch rate, which is 20%, and attack plus 20%. I could actually put it on my... I mean, I could put it here, which is only just a S Reinforged one, or the first Reincarnated set. For the Assaulter. Nah, I mean, if I'm gonna put it on somebody, I might as well put it on a support character. I'm not gonna do it right now either, just because we have to level it, fix the stuff on it first before we actually even do anything with it. Like, I would have to go, let's actually see what it needs, because I haven't, like, you can see it's level 0, so apparently we need the sand one, so we're gonna have to get those. I don't have any of the color ones, so we couldn't even try to level this up. We would at least want to get them to, we want them at 20 honestly, but at least level 10 before we switch them out. Plus we would have to refine them. On this set, would probably, if it's gonna be a support, it would be agility. I don't know, what would we go for? I mean, chakra, of course. Agility is gonna be a given because it's a support. The third one, we could go with crit. We could actually add power. I mean, I don't know what she actually needs, honestly. But, let's see. She's at, yeah, she could use counter and stuff like that. Crit's at 90, yes, attack's at 90. Punch rate's only at 5. If you add the set, that gives it 20%. And then we also get the 20% attack, which would be pretty good as well. I'm not gonna switch it out right now just because we don't have the set leveled, so there's no point in putting it on. And then, of course, if you guys did watch, we did actually get one of the accessory sets. We got lucky enough to get the ring out of one of the boxes, so I didn't pay anything for that. It was just basically a power boost. That's how we actually got to 27 million. And then on top of that, I bought the gloves just to finish it off because there was, why not? I mean, you got one of them for free, and I think this one was only like 11 or 12,000. So we might as well buy it, finish it off, get the extra A-rate defense. But the main thing was the power boost. It was like almost 500,000 just putting on those two pieces. So why not? Why not get it if we already had one, complete the other? And then the equipment, of course, we got two of those, each of them about 10 or something like that, 10 to 12 or something. And then, yeah, the rest of the gold went towards the egg event, which... was friggin' horrible. I mean, if you would have hit the 40 or 50, it would have been perfectly fine because you would have had more gold back, plus you would have had a ton of coupons, but I didn't get lucky enough too, so that was my fault. But other than that, there isn't really anything else to go over. I mean, I have to go through my dailies, get some of this stuff done, maybe level up some stuff. I don't really know what else we have to do. And that's pretty much it. I mean, I don't really have anything else to buy. I don't think we have anything in our bag currently. We do have to, however, get up gems, which I kind of want to level those up, but I don't know. I believe you can use coupons on some of the... I don't remember if it was the evolving one you could use coupons, or if you could upgrade with coupons as well. I can't remember. Well, currently we don't have any that are level 12 apparently, but we're starting to get close. So we do already have like these maxed and stuff like that. I would do want to get another one. Currently at level 11, we can get this to 12. I actually level it up. Power, I think we already have power done on, yeah, we have power done on him, power done on that one. I think this one's level 11, so we've got one there. If we can get to level 12, attack, we already got that one done. I think this one's level 11 as well. Yep, so like we're really close to some of these. It's just like really a matter of just saving them up. So all of these already have the agility one done except for the last one, which is currently at 11. So yeah, I've been working on my Jade, but it's just getting that last level 11 to put into another level 11 takes a lot. And then yeah, actually leveling these up though, we do have to level them up. Like this one is basically nothing currently. It's only 1500, really not that expensive. This one's a level 4, which is 15,000. We have some level 1s, we still have some that aren't leveled. Actually, this one's really close to getting done, but we do have this. It's only 200. Oh, we're short. If we would have had an extra one, that would have been so perfect. So close, 50 away. I mean, I could put, what is this, 48? I could put this one. Like at that point, if I'm going to do that, I might as well just go for this one. Yeah, basically we could use block, counter, dodge. I mean, we could use S attack as well because most of my characters already maxed S attack. Besides leveling up to level 12, there's nothing else I can do with S attack. But, I could level this up to level 8 right now and just devour it. I don't know how much it would cost. And then of course you would have to do the advanced one just because you wouldn't want it to mess up. Although it only needs 50. I'm thinking about chancing it and just doing a level 4 and just doing it without, just to try to devour it just to get it up to level 1. Should I advance? How much is advance? It's only 40. I'm gonna do it. It is only 40. We might as well get that little extra 1%. Which may not seem like a lot, but it is considering like the amount of chakra we have. I mean, I kind of want to level this up though. I want to see if I can get this as high as possible. But to do that, we'd have to keep leveling up these. Get at level 12 maybe. Like level 7 currently costs only 300. I thought it was more expensive. You are using actual gold though, so in that aspect it is pretty expensive. But in terms of evolving though, you do use coupons, so once we get those level 12s done, we should be good. And then of course S weapons, I kind of want to start leveling these up, but I don't currently have enough, I don't think. Let's see, upgrade. Let's see how many we have. Oh, those are all level 10s. Crap. Wait, that's not one we need. Do we have just like a random one that we could check? Okay. I have 118. That is not enough. Definitely not enough. We already have all of these done. Well, not all of them, but we have the chakra agility done. We could actually level this up, get this to 9. We don't even have the force on that one. We still gotta do agility. Power on this one is at, I think, level 9 already. Yeah, we could actually get this to level 10. Should we get it to level 10? How much does it cost for a level 10? Hold up. I kinda wanna see how much this cost. Upgrade. Did it take it off? Why does it take forever? There we go. Upgrade. 5,000. Grade 5 or higher ranked artifacts can be upgraded only when it reaches the cap. Coupon cannot replace gold here. That is unfortunate, but it's only 5k. Do have an extra 15. I'm not going to do it right now. I just wanted to see how much it costs. But getting these done definitely would help out our power. So we might have to focus on that at some point. But like I said, S weapons and Jade, we should be getting done slowly, but we'll get it done eventually. But that's gonna be about it for this one. Yeah, we just gotta wait for some gold to come in. We do have an extra like 15 to mess around with, which isn't really that much, so it's not anything. We do have 40k coupons, so we could wait for the Ninja Treasure, maybe get something out of that, although I don't really need anything out of that. But yeah, we'll talk to you guys later.